They just had a drop at an alley between a hotel and the goddamn fucking federal building. In the fucking alley, after some guy came and picked up some shit that was being thrown out, there's piles of books. There's some sort of liturgical books for Christians. Did you murder the fucking Jews yesterday to convert them to fucking Christians down the street? And now the army of God is supposed to come get its fucking provisions?